Ladies, I will be the first presenter of the opening ceremony of the AHLIST, an association of history, literature, science, and technology, but we conveniently call it AHLIST, as you know already. Without further ado, I will have my announcement known. Our director, Professor Yong-Soo Yoon, was supposed to be here, but unfortunately he's not, because of the earthquake that happened yesterday. If you were here yesterday, you will know what I'm talking about. The earthquake made the national entrance exam postponed by a week. And this has affected Professor Yoon greatly. Because he was held up in the preparation for the exam, hidden away in a hotel, we get some in mountainous area or something. But anyway, he was supposed to be out by today. Because the exam was postponed, he couldn't get out. And he's still held up.
In prison.
And then as a kind of hostage. So there you go.
Is he alive?
We hope so. But the good thing is we have our honorary director at the Institute with us, and I'm very pleased to introduce you Professor Chun-Sik Choi, our honorary director at the Institute for Mediterranean Studies in Busan University of Foreign Studies. Please, Michael.